all the liberal whites and all the liberal blacks to come on and pretend like they just love the little poor black folks and we have to fight for their rights. Oh, please. You know, the left wants black people to feel inferior so bad that there is no mountain that they won't climb and there is no valley that they will not descend upon to convince black people that you cannot make it in America.